Fridays for me are just a roller coaster of emotions. I just finished watching WandaVision episode 5. My reaction is already online. If you haven't checked it out yet, please do so. And right now I'm about to watch, as you can tell by the title of that video, Attack on Titans. Well, now I need to know. I need to know if they're dead. And if you don't know who I'm talking about, what's wrong with you? What are you doing here? Go check my last reaction. I haven't been able to watch any of the show since last week, so I'm more than ready. And I expect them not to be dead, because otherwise that would suck. What kind of anime show would kill their main characters in the very first 6 episodes? Yet this show has been springing things on me that I couldn't expect. So I'm done trying to predict anything here. I'm just going with the flow from now on. So without any further ado, let's go. Okay. I'm ready. Ah, tensions, man. Tensions. Mikasa's gonna flip. Oh, damn. That doesn't bode well. I can't wrap my head around seeing those big faces at your window. No! She didn't see that coming. Like, the guy took some time. She didn't see it coming. And he was so calm. The man was just so composed. I mean, what do you do when your fellows are losing all hope, when they're abandoning missions, when they're abandoning their post? If they won't fight, who's gonna fight? Oh, is he talking about Mikasa? He has a thing for her. Armin is like gone, he's somewhere else. Have you seen it? No. Oof. Oh, I got chills. I really got chills, guys. Like, how is she gonna react? I really don't know how she's gonna react. Don't need to fight today. This is no time to cry right now. I like Mikasa. Of course that worked. Of course this little speech worked. Music is banging on. I'm ready. Getting back on the dance floor, guys. It's time to fight some titans. Gonna cut some napes. They're so cool, flying like that in the streets. What a shame. Feels like I'm constantly, you know, just clenched jaw and all tensed up. Probably because I am. Armin's gonna save her, isn't he? Because she's just like, let me go. But no, Mikasa. Oh. It would seem I was wrong. She's gonna fight. Well, she's not really gonna fight, she's gonna fight to death. The shade is really beautiful as it portrays pain and feelings, and it's always so grandiose, but it's never goofy. It's always really noble and rather empowering. She won't give up. That's good. Energy, courage. Excuse me. It doesn't look like a regular Titan. It looks, I don't know. Eren transformed into a Titan. Did Eren? I'm just throwing things now because this show has been wild so far, so I feel like I'm allowed to throw wild theories and ideas in the open just like that. As Eren transformed into a Titan, I'm not really sure how that would work, or, well, I guess that must be, that's the first time, so I guess that must be the first time it's happened, so I'm allowed to throw wild ideas like that now. It really doesn't look like a regular Titan. It really looks like a demon, or you see the ears, the muscles and all. It's really, wow, okay. Of course he's gonna give his. It's so easy to give up, you know. Always more difficult to stand up and fight. It depends on the context, but right here it's, I really needs to get some confidence. It's been a traumatizing experience. He needs to toughen up a little bit. His distress is understandable, but he decided to go down that path, and he needs to be up the part, you know. Incarnation. Is maybe Eren dead and he, ah, that's the end! Oh god! Ah, that's already the end! Ah, I wasn't expecting a theory throwing out there. Maybe Eren died and he reincarnated into some kind of a Titan that is not really a Titan, because this one is not eating humans and it doesn't look like a regular Titan. It really looks like a demon, as I was saying. Armin needs to toughen up. I understand his distress. I understand he's been through a really traumatizing experience, but he decided to go down that path, as I was saying, and he needs to toughen up. He needs to be up the butt. He needs to, he has a time to whine. Now the time is no more. He needs to fight, he needs to find solutions, he needs to work with his team, or with his new team, with the people around him. They all need to work together and to fight. They don't know if they're gonna win or if they're gonna lose. There's a good chance that they might lose, but hey, it wouldn't hurt you trying to win, you know? Whether you lose not fighting, or whether you lose trying to win, but if you try to win, there is a chance that you might win, so you might as well try to win. And as Mikasa said, you can't win if you don't fight. So fight, guys, fight. That was really great, because for a moment it was down, then it went up, then the moral went down again. Now I really needed to go up and to stay up. Like, I don't want them to whine anymore. I need them to do the right thing and to be the fighters that they aspired to be. And I really need to know what that Titan, that demon Titan, I'm gonna call it, is. So yes, I'm throwing theories out there. Remember, I don't know anything about Attack on Titans. I've never seen any trailers, I've never seen anything, but I'm just throwing wild theories up there, because that show is just doing the same with me. It's just springing impossible things. So I'm just gonna say, in my opinion, that Titan is like Eren reincarnated. Something like that, because, you know, it has some face features that may resemble Eren's. It's fighting demons, of course. She talked about the humanity's wrath. We know that Eren was a very angry little boy. So, and she talked, and she said that it also seemed to have some martial arts skills. So, to me, it all adds up. I'm gonna jump to episode 8. If you like that video, leave it a thumbs up. Let me down below in the comments what your theories were. Maybe when you saw that episode for the first time, do you think I'm pretty okay? Don't. By the way, when I'm asking questions during the show, don't answer it whatsoever. I'm asking questions, but it's rather rhetorical sometimes during the show, because of course I'm trying to make presentations, even though I'm saying that I shouldn't, but I'm still doing them. And but I, of course, I don't want you to tell me, yes, you're right, no, you're not. So be clever. Yes, if you like the video, leave it a thumbs up. That would really help me and channel. And subscribe, of course, if that's some content that you like. And I'll see you on to the episode 8. Bye.